5, 10, 100. Bulby, I'm in the wrong place. Here.
Welcome, Pick Up PD here.
Who's we?
I'm...
Fuck me, like, what is the point of all? See, to be honest, John, I can't really be arsed sitting in the car with three people. Jesus Christ, Ivan.
Muscle spasms in there.
Why is there cardboard boxes? 410 grand. I did have enough on my door. is in this cardboard box? Oh my Jesus Christ. Why have I just got tan speed cola? Yeah, no. Yeah, gonna have to turn the voice box off. Or, I mean, up.
Any actives?
No.
Cab McKinley is active and attractive. It's about the only thing.
Fuck, money, thanks for the follow. Pull up a bit more, sir. Pull up a bit more. Jesus Christ. Five, ten in traffic still.
The additionals.
Nope. Hello, sir. Can you hear me? Hello. Hello.
Hello, pal. You doing well? You doing well?
My name is probationary Barry, constable Johnny Adair. My box number is PC510. Putting you over today because I clocked you going 75 miles per hour. Speed limit in the city is 40 miles per hour.
Sorry about that there. Sorry. I apologize for that, fella.
Any ID?
I actually haven't, you know, I think I got robbed. And that's what I was actually looking for, and that's why I was flying home again, because I can't find my ID anywhere and I was going to get a bit of shopping.
Right,
I started freaking out.
Can I have your rename there just?
Oh, it's Money Mike there.
Right, just sit here and I'll be back with you in a wee second.
No problem, man, no
one
problem.
Traffic stop, SPG Boulevard, probably green.
Four-door vehicle, one-time accidents, no additional car. No additional car. Literally nothing. Okay, Mr. Mike.
Yes, one more.
Your vehicle's coming back to someone being owned by someone called Patricia.
Oh, yes, that's my auntie. Patricia Ferrara, half Jamaican.
Yeah.
Black Beauty.
Oh. Possibly.
Sorry, that was just a wee joke we have between me and her. This always comes out.
Is she allowing you to drive this vehicle today?
Yeah. I borrowed it off her, you see, because like my life was going down low recently, and I've just been sitting like there, and I'm with her, and she says, "Why don't you just clear the hair for the day?" By the way, I fully come First Central. My reference number is C3554956231, just in case you needed that. But anyway, so we're just sitting there chilling today, and I was having a bad day, and she goes, "You know what? Why don't you just go out, have a wee break, take yourself off for a while, and give you the keys to the vehicle." And I just went out just re-tripping for a while, and then went to the supermarket. I think I got robbed, I'm not too sure. I could have sworn I had my wallet on me, and then my wallet's not here, and I'm freaking out.
Right. Okay. In the future, make sure you have your driver's license or form of identification on you.
Definitely, sir. And I definitely won't do it again. Sorry about that, pal.
Please don't be going over the speed limit again.
No problem at all, pal. Thank you very much for that. You're a good man. I hope you have a great day. I'm afraid to go, sir.
Once I get my back in my car, you can drive off.
No problem, sir. Okay. Thank you very much.
Have a good day.
Well appreciated. Thank you.
traffic stop completed.
Alright, there, traffic stop completed. What a nice fella.
Section 1 plus 1 traffic stop. Black 2 door sports vehicle on movie store way. No dashes required.
Why is every light red? Not me.
Quick stop completed.
Yeah, I wouldn't even be surprised. They were shooting earlier. Three of us rocked up on them. One ARV unit and two just normal ones. Again, there was two of them to start off with.
1 plus 1, traffic stop, mod, wind, thunder, drive, green color buggy. One time's active.
We got one. And then the other, actually, ARV took out three of them and then got jumped by another one. Honestly, like. So they initiate and then shoot 2 seconds afterwards. Damn. Honestly. Same driver.
Six of four will be a trap stop on a 4-door follow. No additions needed to strawberry after.
No idea what the car even looks like. Police officers, EMS, they're all quite good. There's like certain rules for them and stuff. And then there's what, four, five gangs? Four or five gangs around about. You can get local jobs, doing deliveries and stuff like that though. If you're in a gang, it, like, it does take time to grind it. You need rap and shit, but I'd recommend it. You do have to put in a whitelist application to join. I think that's down to the fact that when it was open, people were just joining, pissing about, and it's ran out. The door. It's a local as well. MCF, MCF, CD, BA, Palm, Rebirth, the gang shit. LHD was one of them. I owned it, but we owned full of it. Nobody was doing it. Right? There's 12 of us, and instead of me paying full 50 off, the people would actually like throw on a couple foot. It was like a fiver a month or something. And only 5 people put in. Crazy find a local server now, yeah I know. And we have big wagons and everything. It's a good car. It is a good car. I'm fucking crashing never until I read this channel. GSG are gone? No way.
2-1 traffic stop.
Didn't know Rebirth was a gang though.
White SUV, but it's also car.
Jesus. I thought GSG had a good one of numbers. Countryside. Because usually GSD does their fuck guard. Yeah. Last time I ran with them when I was on my other character for LHD, there was always like fucking 6 of them just flying past the slobber and fell off. They were all a bunch of kids as well. So.
Not Volvo,
is a fully blacked out?
I want to find out who this caller is because the cunt has just ignored me when I've tried to speak to him. I know exactly what that Volvo is. I remember that partial plate.
Always shoot cops. That's shocking, Hoggy. That is shocking. See him, I got blown down.
Don't worry, Miss Machine's on the keys.
No harm, but GSG literally were just out to get my gang bound, like every member. So one of our heads popped, and he hit someone with a bike, and his head was popped. they put in a big mouth and taking about it, got a bond. They put in a ticket about taking it about me. I can't remember. Oh, it was for me glitching through their compound roof when I tried to jump off it. They made a ticket about me. Honestly. Speaking to me or dog money? Let's see if the photos are working now.
Traffic stop completed.
Stop here, full train was first.
Yeah, they're not moving. Let's fucking do it, Adam. I'll just sit here for now and see what happens.
Pardon me, have you found that car?
No.
We gotta do slam or
no, I'll keep my eye out here for it.
Yeah, just put a photo out for that Porsche up there.
Pretty sure I've got eyes on it, Legion. Has a gold tint to it.
Proceed.
Can't get close enough to get the plate here. Declan, can you try to get that plate, please?
Just got the plate, I believe this is a boy called Abadabba's car, pulled him over. No, no.
Let me feel your stop here.
We feel your stop on the Volvo here. Tack 1.
Get a description of that Volvo, where did we find it at all?
Negative, we thought it was it, but it's a gold tint.
Received. I believe I saw this one down a red line. The guy was being a cunt to me and denied me service, because I'm a police officer, so I was trying to find him.
What do you think even of
it? It'll lay there. The owner should have stolen him. It was the owner in it at the time.
get bone for?
What's happening?
And all clear. That's not it, that's a ghoul tent. Or I thought it was as well.
Same vehicle though. It is that one lowered down.
Do you want me to stop flag the plate here?
What are our locations there? Sorry
for me. We were down the red line there, but we haven't found him.
If we're going to be going up to the show, we'll be back in later.
Is that a Lancer or a fucking Impreza?
Where is it?
Just take that off so I can put the code in.
It has been flagged.
Yeah, Hoggy, what do you get balled for? Suspicious behavior report.
Section 1, same traffic.
There's nobody here. What's this for? Oh shit.
Yeah, guy parked the hornies, but it's saying he's in public parking.
You can question him and stop repeating him.
Yeah, so it's dear.
For some reason, it's not letting me get on my car, so, yeah.
Hey, but how do you get a mobile phone?
You head down, see if you go on there with GPS.
Yes.
See the C?
Yes.
That's red?
That's red.
Yes, I see it.
Yeah, you go down there. Into the vendors.
That's on that, huh? Sorry, pal, I'm all freaking out. I don't know what to do. I don't have a phone on me for a GPS. I can't phone anybody to help me.
It reflects your penalty. Oh, sorry.
Yep.
And then look for the big red seat. That's where you need to go.
I got it, pal.
No bother, no bother.
Thank you.
510, right there, they're chilling. I think he's on my car. Oh my god.
I believe we're gonna have that stolen Volvo. However, the vehicle's not gonna be registered as stolen. It's gonna be the same guys driving as the same ones who ignore me when I'm in red light.
Can somebody lift me out of my car quickly? I can't get out of it. Mr. ARV.
Yo.
Can one of you just pick me out of my car? Because I can't get out.
Unlock it.
Oh, yeah, that's probably it. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I don't know what's fucking
wrong
with G26.
Oh, Jesus. He's hitting that. I don't know what gang that is, but they're blue. Whatever the blue gang is.
We're in a pursuit, we've got to drive off, looks like a local vehicle. Get the preferred name. I think it's some additionals here.
We're at the Evangelical.
If we could get one or two more additionals, it's Evangelical Vespucci. The man's are no spikes there, E.
Yeah.
Three suspects inside, one with a gun. Two with a gun, sorry.
Class 1 weapons, nice.
Yeah, he is, I'm not, because I can't see inside.
He's not fucking ZD.
Shit.
I think I need another RPU. Is there any RPU, isn't there?
Is there no additional units available? He's calling for...
Oh, we're at dispatch, I'll focus, Pucci is more important.
What is it you need an additional for?
Pursuit, failure to provide name on stop and search. He's calling for additionals on his radio, which are right in front of us.
Just flag the plate and go to Angelico.
It's a local, mate.
If it's a local...
Decom and the yellow vehicle.
Is there someone double crewed?
I'm with someone.
You're fucking all advanced.
I'm with 601.
Oh my god, Chris Rikers. Connor's actually RPU, yeah, but like, it doesn't matter. Said he's a little breach, yeah, I know. I'm off the day with fucking my pens and scorpions. Even if he is actual RPU, he can't allow TC. I think the only way we can get TC now is if they start ramming us. Although I'm not completely sure. So this chase will go off in like half an hour, that's good. TC. I don't think Barnaby's even in city. I don't even know who Barnaby is, the military. Oh, the high vis one.
Weak ass, is it?
He didn't even need to kick them out of the car, man. He's gonna get knocked out. I don't even know how old he is. In this fucking spot thing, man. In probation. I don't know. Hey Chris, remember, don't run them. Didn't know that.
Just make you aware there are pieces of vehicles stuck in the air, so we see if you're passing inside just in case you have to.
I can't see inside.
Ah, okay.
Lads want Bally Santo special or?
That's CT. All the ones above them is the police on board.
They want those bikes.
We're done anyway.
Oh my god. Oh shit.
My head chair is left.
Ah, Moses.
Wait, did you get that Volvo? I've got eyes on it here.
You kid, it's not there.
The Volvo we're chasing is the one from the report. It's also owned by Carson Robbins.
Last device here, somebody's gonna live.
Fucking stupid, look.
Someone could get a boatload for him. Carson Robbins.
It might have been Michael. Might have rolled in the Chris Rigger. Oops. I have a feeling they're still sat in here, to be honest. That's me. What the fuck? Not good, to say the least. Had the PD get my car first. Shit.
Actually, that blue gang's in my way. We're gonna set up their camp on there so we can see them.
I'm not gonna be available for any calls for about 5 minutes.
point, part of Vinewood. I think Ottawa Exotics is on. Arrow is on. Pencil.
Forward. Not taking any calls for a couple of minutes.
I'm going to check the info.
Traveling south of Bar Street and slow vehicle. Yeah, there's nothing to order.
Don't know any info leader.
Show me on a traffic stop on Talis Avenue on a two-door black vehicle, fully blacked out, gonna be outside red line.
To require additional, is that or no?
I know, not yet.
Well, my God.
Yo, officer.
Hello.
You have a shot at better money, can you?
Nope.
Me, nope.
Why? Has the cheek to ask for me for money over a ramen under a bag of me? Why is it? So I come speaking password. Keep an eye out for a blue Audi. Didn't put it over enough, but I'll put a ramen in the back of it. Oh, I should have been. Which will tag the bidder. Description of the vehicle.
Black Volvo.
That blue Audi is behind me again.
Whereabouts? Road name?
Up the road from the impound at the gas station.
See there on the GPS.
Stop them in the impound, can't
they? Here, I have the Volvo. I have the Volvo on my truck stop, Calis Avenue.
Right. Can I get back in the vehicle?
He's gonna be pulling over for me, car.
Get back in the vehicle, actually.
Just try talking, try not to make it obvious, I'll try to make the risk quicker again.
So I'm pulling you over today because back about 5 minutes ago, you crashed into the back of me. I went further down towards Legion. What?
I only flew in.
Mate, that's the exact same vehicle.
Right
up
at the back.
What?
28, like, got a first stop, no mean?
It's the exact same vehicle.
Yeah.
So
his car can be like this. It doesn't have to be me.
Hold on, those aren't. Pretty sure it's the same thing.
Don't believe it's the same car. Same car, different color.
Yeah, it's the exact same thing. Yeah, it's the exact same plate there, so I don't know why you're landing before.
I don't
you flew past me down at Legion at over 100 miles per hour, and then I lit up the lights and you sped off. Do you want to tell me why?
Is this the right vehicle?
Sorry?
Same vehicle, vehicle, but not same plane or colour or anything.
Alright. Although it was indeed.
Then, like, model on, but.
Any form of identification or driving license on it this time?
Pixel and not blue super, or blue auditor.
Call me if something suitable. Any ID, driving license?
No, my name's Taylor. I'm a late.
Your name's what, sir?
Taylor
Duncan.
It's my car.
I can barely hear you.
There's a cop in front of
blue
auditor,
but. My name is Taylor Duncan.
It is my car. Give me 2 seconds, sir.
Continuing negative conditions are half past the house.
Alright, man, sorry for the inconvenience. You're free to go once I turn my lights off, right? What were you?
He's far away outside the big van. Do you have the cop for that hostage?
Oscar 2, return the service. We're not headed down.
Outside. I'm gonna go bang here.
Yeah, if I can go.
Continue east. Yeah. You're blast on his freeway. No more. Pass the casino.
What speed are you doing?
110 rising.
What was the color of the Volvo earlier? Was
it all black? Black. We ignored that. We have a cop hostage. I just went to cop guarder, but there's a cop hostage, so that doesn't really matter for me. Heading north, last on its freeway.
Could you push a wee panic button so I can?
It's last on its freeway, heading past the prison on the motorway.
Father, 500 in response.
Yeah, we just sat up on the porch with it.
We're continuing on. I was past the car, like the cops have to, so. Not been much of a loop.
Not like it's, you know.
Where's the location of the officer taking the hostage?
It's Grapeseed at the minute, CV Road. Passing Mackenzie Airfield.
Play check on 7KE, 27KT.
First three digits.
So I'll call you the last three. 7KT.
7KT.
T for Tiger.
Comes back to a Mr. John Presty.
Yeah, that seems about
right. He's gonna be a member of the Grove Street Greys.
Thank you.
Would be nice if I loaded in, wouldn't it?
Get officers out of our car, set up a border, have them out, have you out ready with firearms in hand in case possible breach.
Okay.
Guys in the Volvo coming back, telling them if they try to come inside that Evangelico and arm the hostage, they will be shot upon.
By the way, I can't see anyone.
Take it off, Leon. I have no fucking nothing to hide.
Yo. Grips here. Or should somebody hit them? I know, they're not inside yet.
Yo,
4-5-2
going on you.
The guy on the radio in the vault was just radioed back to this guy.
They're not played over, they're not breaching up.
The Volvo is currently sat in the bush. Do you think they would turn their headlights off then?
Yeah, I see that.
Yeah, they're not very good at hiding. He's ARV, why has he got a pistol on?
The lads in the Volvo is going up to Palito.
Well, they're currently sat behind a bush across
the road,
so... They're
not going up to Palito yet.
Are they? Said they were going to Palito.
Yeah, they're also talking shit. Oh my god.
Why are you wearing sunglasses in the middle of
the night?
Because I can't.
I don't think so.
They make you look like a twat.
You look like a Mark Roscoe.
No, well, just because I look like Mark, right.
Yeah, you look like you have an extra chromosome.
Yeah, fuck up. Just because I look like Mark, right, lad.
Oh my god, leave me alone, Chris. Yes, finally. Gimme.
I'm gonna go halfway, look about the area for that Volvo.
Yes.
let me know if they start leaving and I'll head over. Yeah, the Volvo's still here.
Of course it is.
Yeah, they get through the first door.
Yeah. His Volvo's just lurking about, they're waiting until they know they're definitely inside.
Mm-hmm.
Guarantee you these guys do not have the equipment to get to that front door, as in the Volvo guys.
position. Not good. Throw myself into the wee radio here. Wants the work order up.
Moron! I'm gonna walk.
Oh, there's a deep.
So my car sort of don't do the same thing as last time.
Swear to Christ. Fucking locals.
And go get the VIN number off this football.
You turn around.
Can I go? I just need to go that way down there, that shop.
Sorry, shop. Sorry, but you can't.
Bit more authority, Ivan, should tell him just to fuck off.
I know.
Point your gun on, just for the crack.
Officers.
Get sued.
Is that pop?
Oh, fuck.
Good Jesus.
Yo, what the
banana
fuck?
Banana flag chaser there, look at the vehicle.
I didn't hit my vehicle, get fucked, man.
Loading.
Wow.
Everything's so slow.
Well, Spacky.
Adair.
Keep an eye on the bungee door.
No bar.
Black four door that's down here. It's the same one that had the gang members relating to this guy. They're definitely not here, just to be nosy.
Mm-hmm. and then me accident. Nice. PC is a wank. Still let me out, dude. What the?
There's just three of these boys in here now. One of their heads had popped before. Everyone's head popped, there was one on there.
Oh fuck. I don't know.
Ah, my head's just popping in. Nice. Love it.
Don't we gotta get this loot up. I'm losing my ammo.
He was talking to a man the other day. Jesus, the sun would split. I knew it would be good weather when I woke up this morning. Why, he said to me. He said, sure wasn't there birds in the sky. Birds in the sky, you passing by. When I'm with you, there's nothing else I wanna do. Oh, baby, baby.
Sitting there.
Jolines, qué susto.
Well, ow, me. Oh my God! We gotta call the sheriff.
Help!
Says I'm coming back for you now.
I'm on that black mark, by the way, if anyone's to try join on, so I have an extra additional.
I'm on the black Volvo here, I'm on my own.
Alright, I don't know where everyone's went then.
Holy fuck!
Well,
chill out, okay?